Hey guys, Bernard from Kisi TV here. Today we talk about Bluetooth, or as it's sometimes called, Bluetooth Low Energy, BLE. A common misconception about Bluetooth is that you need to pair it with a device that you want to interact with. This comes mostly from like home equipment, like Bluetooth speakers, where you have to select that speaker and you have to pair it. That's not the case in the access control world. You can just go up to a reader, a Bluetooth reader on the door, and hold your phone there, and it unlocks, and no pairing needed. Why Bluetooth versus NFC? So on iPhone, we use Bluetooth, but it feels like if you would use NFC. So when you hold your phone close to the reader, then it unlocks the door with Bluetooth. We also use Bluetooth on Android devices, just to restrict the area where you can unlock. Bluetooth on iPhone and NFC on Android for unlocking, and for Bluetooth fencing, that's what we call it. That's a larger area that is covered by the Bluetooth that determines the area where you can actually unlock the door. And I think that's pretty much it, a little bit about Bluetooth. We're coming out with more videos soon, and also on our academy. Hope you have great fun, and always feedback is always welcome. Thanks for watching.